Dee.
Hi. How is she?
She's good. She's in the sand pitter now with some of the other girls. It really warms my heart to see how patient they are with her.
Good. It's good. Being blind at that age is... that's...
challenging.
Right.
I just wish you could see her, you know?
Me too.
Well, the owner's not here. I can sneak you in and...
No. I wish I could. But the lawyer guy said just to stay clear, at least for now. Just please keep looking after my daughter for me. Make sure she's okay. Hey, Mom. Okay? Look, I know you told me not to come here, but just, please, just tell her Daddy's working tonight and that I'll be able to pick up soon, okay? Just a few more sleeps. Promise.
He's tough. Fuck him.
Yeah, I forgot. Here you go, man. Your pay. Last month's too.
Thanks. I really needed that.
Yeah, I'm sorry, man. Just the other guys that had to pay and...
This is only half. It's not even enough to pay fucking groceries. Your best fighter. Your best fucking fighter. Main priority. Your main motherfucker. My daughter comes first. Don't forget that.
You threatening me?
Maybe.
What did you say?
I'm getting fucking evicted, Andrew. You hear that? Evicted. And my own mother is trying to snatch my daughter from me because I can't pay her fees. And you, you can't even fucking pay me on time. Keep your money, prick. I quit.
You make a mistake, D. Come next week, you'll be back in a ring, eh? You hear me? Back in a fucking ring!